What is your opinion on gay marriage? Run it, baby, run it.
I don't see any difference in any kind of marriage. I mean, I believe people who love each other should be allowed to do whatever they want.
See, that's what I'm talking about. Second question, last question. All right, darling, you've been hot for a very long time. What I want to know from you is, male and female category, who do you think is alluring and sensual in the 21st century?
I've seen beauty in everybody that I've been. You know, beautiful people are just beautiful. You know that. You don't have to, it doesn't have to be a sexual thing. It can just be beautiful.
All right. Anything different for you?